Bottom line is that at least some of these alkaloids are acting on the 5-HT2A receptors like other classical psychedelics, and they're weaker by mass compared to LSD. LSD is extremely potent. So.
Yeah, and LSD, right, lysergic acid.
Dimethylamide.
So your experience is going to be a lot less potent if you were to put LSD side by side with LSA or LSH.
Exactly. And there's also some other activity from these alkaloids at other receptors that can add some complexity. Similar to what we saw with mescaline, there is some dopamine agonist and adrenaline agonist activity from some of these alkaloids.
Again, that's going to be stimulating is what some of that means. And possibly mood enhancing or mood changing with that dopamine.
Yeah, and there's some complexity as well. Some of these alkaloids actually block some of the dopamine and adrenaline receptors.
Yeah.
So there's a lot of actions happening simultaneously. And some people actually report more of a dreamlike kind of sedated experience from the seeds. It's widely variable.
And you're gonna have to consume more mass than LSD to get to that same kind of feeling or similar feeling.
So these effects, while they can maybe be lumped into the same category as LSD, they're quite unique. Like, I almost wouldn't put them into the same category from the experience reports we've looked at.